And I want to share something with you that has changed my life. I started out, as was indicated by Jack, very humble beginnings. I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how far-fetched it might appear to be. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But here's what I know, that dream that you're holding in your mind,